Hi everyone, welcome to Kambakwe News. It has been reported that two armed men raided SMB chamber, which is the home of Tendai Bitilom, yesterday around 1 a.m. It is said that a security officer was abducted and later dumped in Mane Valley. According to reports, they asked him questions of a political nature, which he could not respond to as it is not his line of work. It is said that the issue is still under investigation. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our page.